As far as EVM and VVPATs are concerned, the political parties generally welcome the introduction of VVPAT in all polling stations of Gujarat. Parties requested that after introduction of VVPATs, the time of voting should be rationalized to achieve maximum voting. Parties emphasize the need to publicize the concept and functioning of VVPATs, and proper lighting arrangements should be made in all the polling stations. Commission has taken note of the concerns and suggestions of the political parties and has assured them that the Commission will put in place an effective mechanism to ensure smooth conduct of entire poll in a free, fair and transparent and inclusive manner. All the licensed arm in the state police would be verified by the DM and the SP of each district, and they will have license holders will have to deposit their licensed weapons with the concerned SHO or the police station, and after the polling is over, all these licensed weapons shall be returned to the licensed owners. Administration has been directed to launch a special drive, because in the 2012 and 14 elections, 87% of the licensed weapons were got deposited, and we have given the direction that 100% of the weapons should, licensed weapons should be deposited. Only if there is an exempt category as determined by the Home Department, only they should be allowed to retain the weapons.